Okay, so the first question obviously would be, what did you expect from Americans, and how do you think that it went in the first, because obviously it looked like they were moving their feet and it wasn't so easy for you in the first, but then they fell apart a little bit in the second.
For sure, we expected a lot of speed out of them, and that's what we got. We expected them to come out hard, and I mean, they were a talented team out there, and I mean, I guess we just overpowered them in the end, but I mean, we still have a lot of things to learn from that game, and we have to take a lot of things out of it and be better than we were.
Yeah. Obviously, it wouldn't be too hard to find some positives, but what about the negatives in this game, if you could find some?
For sure. I mean, turning the puck over at the blue line, it's going to kill us in the finals. So, I mean, that's one thing we're going to focus on coming up, and we're going to try and learn from that, do some video, and hopefully it's better in the finals.
Yeah. You had a good game. Also, do you feel like the tournament has been good for you?
Yeah. I feel like I've had a strong tournament. I mean, I'm just trying to bring everything I can and do the things that I can control, and it's been working, so I'm just going to keep that up.
Yeah, you're one of the guys that played for the under-18 team in the World Championship, so probably the coaches expected you to lead the way. Do you feel like you've done that?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, obviously my experience from the April tournament can help anytime, so I mean, I'm just trying to do my best I can and learn from the experience there and bring it over here and help the other players.
Yeah, last year we saw two of your teammates here, Spencer and Bennett.
Yeah.
Spencer Watson and Bennett. Did you talk to them before the tournament about how's the experience all about?
Yeah, I mean, I talked to them last year when they were invited here, and I mean, they had a little bit of experience at the international level, and they told me what to look out for. So, I mean, I got to thank them for giving me the heads up on what to expect.
Yeah, they did pretty well themselves.
Yeah, they did well. So we're just trying to fall.
Do you feel some of the pressure because so many scouts are watching?
Not really. I try not to focus on it. I mean, every time you're playing, it's to play the game that you love. So, I mean, they're just in the crowd watching, and we're just out here playing our game.
Yeah. You fell short with the front necks this year. Obviously, it must have been a big letdown for you. So, what's ahead of you the next season? What are your expectations going in?
I mean, every time you suffer a big loss like that, it's kind of dramatic. So, I mean, we're going to be doing a lot of video this year. We got some new coaching staff in there, and we're just going to prepare for the best. I mean, focus on what we can control, and I mean, I'm sure we'll be a lot better.
What do you think, as a big guy, what's your biggest facet or something that you use a lot?
Obviously, my big frame, and I like to use my shot. There's sometimes when I don't use it as much as I should, but I've been working on it over the summer.